chipmunk. It's evolutionary evolved. A regular peacock feather right there. So look, would you, I mean, it's vivid colors, right? Now which one are you going to?
I'm going to see the green one.
Alright, okay. So that's what that is. That's not cotton, anybody knows. See, it's cotton. And it's just, it's like a cumulus cloud, a turtle shell. Okay, so there's a turtle shell. And that is almost like it could be anything. Would you recognize that? You want to see a monarch butterfly? Let's see what that looks like. Okay. Anyway, it's pretty interesting. Thank you. keep it from running here. And that one is two in a row here, so we got three. Let's see. It's amazing how they can stay underwater. Right here, and this one, right here. So he's going to stay in that log for a while.
Yellow-bellied slider. Okay, what are these called?
Oh, here we go. American alligator.
left side here. It's not made for adults, I don't think. So, wait a minute. So here he is fully clothed, the mirror, and we're going to turn him around, and that's him stripped. This is him, he's naked. Stripped him all the way.
$1 billion worth of agricultural pest control per year. The dry beans have been used to make fertilizer, gunpowder, bat gunpowder, Batman. Bats go out to eat every night. With dinner, the poo is packed with nutritious like nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. Ants, cockroaches, crickets, fleas, bacteria, mites, and salamanders dig in.
rodent of some sort in the earth. It's called a hoarding on it. You can see that. And let's see. Okay. Push slide. Well, the auditorium. And the grow slow. Yeah, this stuff does not grow fast. These things have been growing since before, way before you or your grandparents or your grandparents or your great-grandparents or your great-great-great-great-great-grandparents or even the United States of America or anybody. What have we got in here? Okay, look at that. The bald eagle, which the United States is claimed as their national bird. This is the golden eagle. I was with some high school Athens. High school and our we call ourselves the Athens Golden Eagles. And then we got an Arctic hare. They're interesting little hare, right? They're big, look at that big feet on there. Jeez. And then what did that look like? A dog sheep looked like it was riding in a boat, but I don't think that was the intent. The mountain goats, I've seen them, and they are very fascinating because they can climb up. Rock. And there's a snowy owl. He spent too much time in the snow and he turned white. And we got up here. He's waiting to pounce. And then we got cold-blooded killers. Visit the oceans, sea shells, sea floors. I guess I'm going to take the rubber adult plane and that continues on. I don't know if I should attempt that. I'm not going to go any harder. But here is our friend. What's that? We got a bird's eye view.
very well.
Collectors would collect items, right, and they would want to display them for their friends.
Right.
And this is how they pretty much would have things, yeah, set up. So when you come in here, we have several artifacts. You can take the tag, place it on the reader, and learn all about that.
I got you. But so, I guarantee you, back in the day, they did not have this.
No, I guarantee they didn't have it. They might have a turkey tail, and the owner would be able to tell folks about that.
Donna would explain it to
them. That's right. Yeah. That is right. So, but if you'd like a little bit of knowledge, you know, that goes a long way.
You know what? My PhD's in Beyond Las Vegas. So, we'll get a few insights. Look at this. Beetle species, there's 360,000 different beetle species, and they've got all these little toy beetles in there, representation. And here is butterfly and moth species, and there's 174,300, and there's some that haven't morphed yet. And then we've got, oh God, there's nasty flies, and there's 153,000, no wonder we can't get rid of them. Bees, ant, wasp, them red babies there, I hate those. The rest of them don't bother me, but those are attack wasps. And then other major groups, I'm not even going to get into that. 121,000, that's a leaf hopper. Other major groups, why don't they just call them a basic name so they get all that and stuff. And look at all the butterflies. I'm not going to be able to do this too well, I don't think. But you can slide this along and kind of blow them up. And I remember when I was at school, I don't know how they do it anymore, but we would capture a butterfly and pin it, and we would dissect frogs and biology. I don't know if they do that stuff anymore or not, but we really got into it. The tiger beetle.